All right, hello everyone. My name is Brenda. I'm an admission counselor here at MSU. We are making this really brief video just to help walk you through how to go into your My Missouri State account and accept your Inclusive Excellence Scholarship and any other financial aid scholarships that you might have pending on your account. So let's go ahead and get started. What I'm going to have on the screen here is just some screenshots of what you should be seeing on your screen when you go in to do this. So as long as you're following these steps, you should be good to go. So the first thing that you want to do is log into your My Missouri State account. The page will look something like this. You have your Bear Pass and your password that you've created yourself. If you haven't done that yet, that's a very important step. You'll have to go back and do that first. And we can include a video on a walkthrough on how to do that. So once you go there and you log in, mymissouristate.edu, you're going to see a page like this, and what you're going to want to look for is this financial aid section to the right. You'll click the financial aid homepage, that first link that the arrow is pointing to right there, and then you should be brought to a page that looks like this. The next step is going to be very important in you accepting the scholarship, so you need to fill out this acceptance form first. So what you're going to do is hit that drop down there. You'll be taken to this page. This, you'll want to click this complete this form page. That'll pretty much bring you to this page. You are essentially agreeing to the renewal requirements of the scholarship, the annual value of it. It has your name, your M number. And then if you want to consent to your information, your name and stuff like that being in university publications, you can check this box. If you do not consent to that, please check this one. And then right here, you want to select whether you accept the terms or whether you decline the scholarship offer. So once you do that, you want to go ahead and sign this and also date it. You'll be prompted with this little box that pops up for another electronic signature. And then once you're done with that, you should see this page here. That is how you know it has been submitted and it has gone through. You can submit to view the PDF version of it for your records, and you can download that too if that's something that you want to keep. But that'll pretty much just give you a copy of the form that you just completed. So then you'll be taken back to this page, or you'll want to exit out of that, come back to that. And then once you are back here, this will be done here. So check mark that mentally. And then you want to go over to this award offer right here. Also right here, it should say received on the acceptance form. So it doesn't currently say that, but something to keep in mind too. So you'll want to go ahead and hit the award offer tab up top. You'll be brought to a page that looks like this. You can see all of these elements on there. And then what you want to look for is the Inclusive Excellence Scholarship under Grants and Scholarships. And then you want to go to the far right and hit this drop down section. You want to go ahead and select accept. And then once you select accept, you also want to make sure that you are hitting the submit button. It's very important that you do both of these things in order for your acceptance to go through. As you can see here, it says accepting now. So that's another thing to look out for. And then once you hit submit on the bottom here, you should be good to go. The submit button will be grayed out to where you can't click it anymore, and that accepting will become accepted. And then once you see that, you are good to go. You have accepted the scholarship. So you are all set on that. And then when you go back to that home page, it should say accepted as well on for this Inclusive Excellence Scholarship as well as right here. So if you have any questions about any of this, feel free to reach out to myself or to my supervisor, Sam Lewis. We will leave our information for you in the description box of this video and in the email that you received this video in as well. And if you have any issues, please feel free to reach out to us. But thank you so much for watching, and we look forward to having you on campus this upcoming fall.